That's better. I'm just tired of this. I haven't been in the morning for ages. What is this?
Oh, yeah. That's it. Caught you red-handed. I said no.
What's up, Jen?
Free promotion.
Guys, calm down. We're family here.
Whatever.
You got it? Oh, hang on! I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. Jeff, are you alright?
No, yeah, I'm good. But nobody's gonna hear from Kira for a while. Good morning, Topeka High School. I'm Thickums.
And I'm Addison, and this is your THS Morning Report.
If you missed yesterday's voter registration drive, you can still use this QR code to register to vote. 18-year-olds will be registered right away. 17-year-olds can complete the registration, and the county election office will hold on to the registration until your 18th birthday. If you're moving after graduation, you'll want to register with your new address or request a mail-in ballot.
The reserve of yearbooks is going fast. Don't miss out on your chance to order this historic edition. When these books are gone, that's it. Go to www.balfour.com or the THS business office to reserve your copy today.
If this year has taken a toll on your academics and you're going to need to make up a class, summer school is a solid option. Complete the Google form located in your counseling Google Classroom and pay $25 to the business office and you'll be ready to get back on track. Dates of summer school are June 7th through July 2nd, and please see your counselor if you have any questions.
For many of you, there's still time to get your grades up, so head over to the PM Academy. It's open Monday through Thursday from 3:30 to 4:30 in Miss Niederwalmer's room 122.
Are you a sophomore, junior, or senior interested in going to Washburn Tech next year but haven't taken their entrance testing? Time is running out. Sign up now to take the last AccuPlacer.
One last AccuPlacer will be given in the THS library on Friday, May 21st at 10 a.m. To sign up to take this test, go to your grade level Google Classroom for the link.
And not a lunch with Xavier and Daddy Longlegs.
And now for what you're eating. Today you'll be having shrimp poppers, string cheese,
and ranch green beans and rosy applesauce, and that's what you eat it.
Prom is on May 15th at the Topeka Zoo. Tickets are $15 and can be purchased in the business office room 100E through May 12th. Remember that tickets are only available to THS juniors and seniors, and no outside guests as per COVID restrictions, and no backpacks or bags allowed.
And seniors, don't forget to sign up for the volleyball tournament on Sunday, May 16th at 6 p.m. Have one person sign up an entire team of six that includes a gender ratio of either 3-3 or 4-2. It'll be a ton of fun, and the link is in this morning report's description. Don't miss out.
Today's events. Baseball at Junction City. Softball at home versus Junction City. It's senior night. And that's all we have for you today, Topeka High School.
And remember, it's a great day to be a Trojan.